power to the people. I use that term loosely. They yelling catch a cider. Y'all screaming free boozy. Brothers getting choked over Lucy's. Can't get justice like them hackers of the movies. Selective morality, master is so choosy. Y'all act just like them, following y'all duty. Dr. Huxtable's on trial. Where's Rudy or Vanessa or Denise or the neighbor named Judy? Hashtag Black Lives Matter. They put Obama up there to push him off the ladder. Like Tavis Smiley, I can hear the laughter. Don Lemon ass niggas, they them backstabbers. I mean no offense, I'm not trying to attack ya. No pun intended, I'm just a black rapper. I don't report the news, I report the blues of the people in the streets who wish they had your shoes, but
I got a resolution, this year I'm playing right. No security machines.
St. Louis is burning, y'all niggas still living lovely. Buying up all that bullshit and popping up all that bubbly.
I got a resolution, this year I'm playing right. No 16 machines, yeah, you can stay tonight.
Chicago's on fire, y'all niggas still living lovely. Buying up all that bullshit and
shit.
Popping up all that
they
bubbly.
They still sending bombs over Baghdad. Shit. Another black man dead. Shot by a man that was scared with a badge. Now we marching on the mall again. And still getting beat in the street like we've been spraying up the walls again. Worth the remote, we still breaking. And pop locking them chains, the new age slaves. We shmoney dance just to camouflage pain. Then they throw us in the cage just to sabotage change. The seasons ain't changed, just a little more sage. A lot of CNN to glorify the rage. And fuck TMZ too. Wanna run like the Klan and slander our man. Fuck the cameramans too. Yeah. The same dice, different shape, nigga. It's new grass, same snakes, though. The land of the free and the home of the brave. It's kinda hard to hold my heart for a flag that don't wave for me.
I got a resolution. Shit. This year I'm playing right. No 16 this year. Yeah, you can stay tonight.
St. Louis is burning, y'all niggas still living lovely. Buying up all that bullshit and popping up all that bubbly.
I got a resolution. This year I'm playing right. No 16 this year. Yeah, you can stay tonight.
Chicago's on fire, y'all niggas still living lovely. Buying up all that bullshit and popping up all that bubbly.
I think what you're trying to ask is, why am I so insistent upon giving out to them that blackness, that black power, that black pushing them to identify. We are the most beautiful creatures in the whole world, black people. I mean that in every sense, outside and inside. My job is to somehow make them curious enough or persuade them by hook or crook to get more aware of themselves and where they came from and what they are into and what is already there, and just to bring it out. This is what compels me to compel them. And I will do it by whatever means necessary.